You've got your drossers, which are basically implements to then scrape the slag, the impurities from the top of the molten bronze just before you're about to pour. So in order for us to get a really clean cast, we need to make sure that all the impurities scraped off the top of the pot so that we get a really clean casting.